Here we have to find the derivatives. So we can write the f into t is equal to t square minus t raised to power minus 2 plus t minus 2. So we can write f raised to power 1 into t is equal to 2t minus minus 2 into t raised to power minus 3 plus 1 minus 0. So we can write 1 into t is equal to 2t plus 2t raised to power minus 3 plus 1. So it turns out to be f raised to power 2 into t is equal to 2 minus 6t raised to power minus 4. So on further simplification, it will give us f raised to power 3 into t is equal to minus 6 into minus 4 into t raised to power minus 5. So generalize the next derivatives, that will give us f into n into t is equal to minus 1 whole raised to power n plus 1 into n plus 1 into t raised to power minus 6.